President Donald Trump announced he's donating part of his annual presidential salary to the Department of Homeland Security. He sent a tweet Monday with a photo of a check in the amount of $100,000 made out to DHS. According to the administration, Trump has donated parts of his salary to a series of efforts and government agencies since he took office. The presidential salary is $400,000 a year.